Also in Brandon, police are searching for burglary suspects. Friday morning, a dark-colored four-door sedan with three suspects entered the Glen White subdivision off of Shiloh Parkway. Two suspects exited the vehicle, while a third suspect waited in the vehicle with lights on in the car running. The suspects are believed to have committed additional auto burglaries in the Shiloh Parkway area. If anyone has any information on the burglaries or the shooting, call Brandon Police Department or Crime Stoppers.